terrible looking dudes, but the fact that they built up a skill and they know how to talk to women, ask them to dance, and showcase their skill, it makes them endearing to women. I'm not saying that you necessarily have to do that, but there are activities that you can engage in and get good at that will make you more endearing to the opposite sex.
The thing that happened, the thing that struck me is that he built things to be able to make, but he didn't build himself.
Yes, I agree with that. Keep going.
You know what I mean? Like, he built,
no.
I'm gonna hit more people. I'm gonna be younger. Go with more people, date with more people, increase the number. But you don't add value to who you are. It's not gonna do anything. You're just gonna be the same person. You're just gonna shoot more shots.
Here, there's evidence of that in his own story. Because initially when he was with this girl, it was terrible.
Yeah.
And then when he built a little bit more self-esteem, yeah, and built some distance,
right,
it did improve. That was him raising his own profile.
Yeah.
So he changed the way things went a little bit better.
Sad when people look away.